see if Gomez-Junco can try to place his ball a little bit further out to make it difficult for her.
And it's a goal! Oh my! Off the set piece! Gomez-Junco with a whistler to the top corner.
Or you can just do that. Her set pieces weren't working before, so why not just go up there and blast it? Look at this thing. It was actually moving. Look at that. It goes away from Hogrel. She had no chance once again. Between Han's goal and that goal from Gomez-Junco, doesn't get much better than that. And just now, tied up once again.
Gomez-Junco puts it in the back of the net for the brace and the lead.
And Gomez-Junco, I mean, this strike is perfect. The technique.
Cause of it, takes a shot here and finds the back of the net.
And you could just tell she knew exactly what she wanted to do. Lined up, picked her spot. Great strike, great strike.
Natalia Gomez-Junco is absolutely brilliant strike from long range. She just was able to set it up, put it on her right foot. Nothing that Caitlin Jensen can do.
Gomez-Junco to take it. Right by that near post in front of the goal, and LSU has found the back of the net again.